We made it.
We're gonna go down by the corner and watch them go. There's only a few of them up here today, but they're up here. We made it with the house on. Against all the sportsters.
Alright, so the snake starts up here, goes down and around this corner, and around this corner, and then down here, and down there, and it goes around there somewhere, comes down here, and goes all the way down. There's that. No, that's not the rock. Anyway, fun. It's kind of an iconic place for motorcyclists who drive this. Seen a lot of videos up here by, I think the guy's name, he always catches the crashes around this corner. I'm not interested in catching crashes, but I don't want to see these guys come around the corner. So, uh-oh, I hear them coming. Just gonna stand here and wait for them. They turn around right here, and then they come back down. It's basically the place that they practice their street racing. I can't catch them. They're going too fast. Jeez. Probably terrible.
Alright. You ready?
Yeah.
We are officially heading to the snake during the day on a Saturday when there should actually be motorcyclists. Woohoo! We're gonna find Jay Leno while we're out there.
That would be fun.
Might be out there. Probably too late today.
Maybe he goes for lunch.
Fall off back there.
Road, who knows, so. I don't
job counting.
Oh, thank you very much.
My job.
Oh, there he was. He was sitting right there.
Oh, yeah, back in the corner.
Yeah. Just jumped over that fence.
That's funny.
Ooh, that's a fun building.
That's what I told you, that's a house.
That is interesting. It's sitting on top of stilts.
Yeah.
Must be planning for the flood.
That's what I said. Or maybe he's hoping the fire will go under instead of on the house.
It looked like it was like concrete construction, so I wouldn't be too concerned even if there was a fire. Solid concrete. Supposed to stop and eat.
Oh, at this place?
Yeah.
It's amazing. There's a lot of bikes.
Because somebody told me that people would like to see this bike. So, we might have to do that. Oh, that's 8 or 7. I think it's 8.
I think it's 7.
Okay, 7.
Well, if you don't count all the ones that are parked.
No, we will not count those.
That's like 100.
Yeah, no, not counting those.
Pretty rock.
Yeah, I like that.
That's a fun rock.
We are officially in the snake. The official well-known snake. And we are taking it very easy. Because I don't feel like falling over, basically.
I could use Elijah's blanket as my cushion.
You could. Might be slippery, though. I don't know. Man, this is nice and shaded, too.
Mm-hmm.
It's really cool.
Mountain bike.
looks like it. Oh, there's a swan.
Wow.
Yeah, buddy. A few of them.
I would be so scared to drive like that.
Yeah, I would too, especially on the real road. There's just so much crap on the road.
Yeah.
Can't trust it.
Maybe they have a lot of practice.
It almost scared me. Got my heart going.
Oh.
They just come out of nowhere.
Yeah, you couldn't really hear it over your body.
There
he
comes more.
Oh, cool.
I stopped counting.
That was like
6 or 8 there. Make it to the top. See how many are up there hanging out. Here's the one that everybody falls on. So again, we'll take it easy. Oh man, they come around it so fast.
It's incredible.
See what everybody's up to. Alright. Realistically, do whatever I need to. That's fine with me. We officially made it. This is fun. So now we'd walk down to the corner and watch.
See if I can actually get this guy. It's actually a very big challenge. Mama's up there watching. I think, yeah, I see her sitting there. Alright, let's see what we can catch. Oh, these guys. Got it. Here we go. Beautiful view. You can hear the you can hear them rumbling down the hills. I'd hate to live out here actually. If there's a place to live, it'd be annoying. Oh, this one sounds fast. I'm only gonna be able to catch one of them. Which one do I pick? takes some really hard, stable camera work to actually capture these guys. See if I can actually get these guys. Probably not. I'll try it. I missed that guy. He skidded. I couldn't see him. Let's see if I can get this guy. It's so hard.
Crazy. That's all I gotta say.
They are crazy.
Don't know how they do it.
I just don't trust the roads, otherwise it would be fun to drive a little more leaning, but I can't do it. I'll hit the ground. My foot pegs. That's why they fold.
Oh.
Partly why they fold. So you can drag it without dumping your bike over. So you know you're too low. Alrighty.
So fun to watch them.
It is.
I'm gonna start.
Let's start. All right. Here we go. Ah, the air feels so amazing. Whoa. Oh, I got my dark glasses on. That's why. Okay. That's fine. Yeah, I'd be not going so fast. They're going like 5 times the speed.
That's funny. I wonder if that cop is still there.
Might be.
Oh, that's a fun convertible.
That's a nice view.
It is.
And down's a lot more fun. To the snake and watch these guys drive a little wild during the day. That's right. We've been here during the night, but that's can't see anything.
That's a fun one. Antique-y.
I'm not sure, it's hard to tell. I didn't think it was an antique-y one.
It
just
looked like
a different style. Yay! Well, that was fun.
That was fun.
Any of them doing wheelies around the top?
Yeah, they were.
Were they?
Oh, that one guy was. That was the red and the red.
Oh, red and white.
Yeah.
There was that guy on the blue that was scraping his knee a lot.
Ooh. Oh, wow.
Fun.
Oh, that
Look
was.
Look at that rock.
That is so cool.
Just hanging over the road. Wow.
It's incredible.
It's crazy. Yeah. This is a really neat road. The other thing is you can drive this road at the speed limit and still like drive how you want.
Yeah.
That's what makes this road so fun, I think. You can almost stay within the speed limit and practice your intense driving.
Yeah.
Which I would not practice my intense driving on such a road. I would go to a track, but the point is that you could. Can. Do. Yeah, definitely ran into that fence, somebody did. And there. Well, I like going down this. Usually we go around the other way, we never come back down this. It's a lot more fun to come down.
Yeah, it is.
It's a little more smooth, I think.
Right.
Ooh.
Oh, that's a nice car.
What was it? Ooh.
It was a Ferrari or a Lamborghini. I can never tell the
Another
difference.
One. I think those were Lamborghinis, not Ferraris, but... Oh, actually, no, you might be right. They're probably Ferraris, not Lamborghinis.
Look at that fun bus thing.
Look at the car in the middle.
Oh, wow.
They're both fun. That is a fun bus thing.
Isn't that fun?
What is that? It's not a Winnebago.
I don't know what it is, but it's awfully cool. Wow.
Oh. Jeez. What is that say?
Airstream.
Oh, yes. Of course, it's an Airstream.
That's so cool.
See the horns on the top?
Yeah.
It's awesome. See that bird fly in front of me?
I did.
Holy cow. That was intense.
That was a big crow.
Those are ravens. Those are ravens, my dear.